We could eat cheese, drink lots of the English. File.
Sounds like a great day out. I am. I do love a bit of France. I've been sailing down La Seine on Bastille Day, Le 14 juillet, and seeing the fireworks over the Eiffel Tower before. It's fabulous.
Don't you?
Well, I love all things Russian culture. You know, it's been really interesting for me because my family go back to Russia maybe 100 and so something years ago. And obviously, my husband is now Russian. My daughter's part Russian. So, learning about the food and the music, and they're just completely different people and probably completely different to the stereotype that you'd imagine. And nothing to do with Putin. That's completely separate. Applause, please.
Hi, Rachel.
Hi, Florence.
Can I have a consonant, please?
You can indeed. Start today with M.
And a vowel?
I.
Consonant?
N.
Vowel?
I.
Consonant?
S.
Vowel?
E.
Consonant?
T.
Consonant?
D.
And another consonant, please.
And lastly, countdown.
An excellent H. Philippe.
Hi, Charlie.
Can I have a consonant, please?
You can indeed. G.
A consonant.
T.
Consonant.
Y.
Vowel.
A.
Vowel.
A.
A consonant.
N.
A consonant.
P.
A vowel.
E.
And a consonant, please.
And the last one.
Nothing else?
Nothing else.
Three large, please.
You can indeed. A rare choice. Three large, three little. Sometimes can be tricky. Let's see. The three little ones are 10, 3, 5, and the big ones, 25, 100, and 75. And the target to reach 670.
Five is 25.
100 minus 75, 25.
Times the other 25 for
600. 625.
And 5 times 10 is 50.
Yeah. For one away.
They're not exact.
There are loads of dead ends, but I've just this second spotted another way. If you say 75 plus 10 is 85, 5 plus 3 is 8, times those together for 680, and then 100 over 25 is 4. I couldn't claim those 10 points because I was definitely too slow. Thank you, Charlie. B.
Can I have a consonant, please?
C.
Can I have a consonant, please?
N.
Can I have a consonant, please?
S.
A vowel, please?
O.
A vowel, please?
O.
A consonant, please?
S.
A vowel?
I.
And a vowel, please?
And the last one, E.
And not have any Scoobies, no clues at all.
Sure. Thank you, Florence. M.
And a vowel?
O.
And a consonant?
H.
And a vowel?
E.
And a consonant?
T.
And a vowel?
I.
And a consonant?
D.
And another consonant?
R.
And a vowel, please.
And lastly, A.
Very good.
Any more offers?
Heard, yes. And also if you're wearing...
Yeah.
Three small.
Sure, why not? Three large, three little again coming up. And for the second time today, the three smalls are 9, 10 and 1. And the big ones, 50, 100, 25. And this time the target, 490...
Ten is five.
50 over 10, 5.
Times 100 for 500.
500.
And 9 minus 1 is 8 to take off.
Yep, straightforward this one. Be a 500.
Yeah.
Then the same, yep. Well done.
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, Florence. W.
And a vowel.
U.
And a consonant.
P.
And a vowel.
I.
And a consonant.
R.
And a vowel.
I.
And a consonant.
T.
And a vowel.
E.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final G.
Yeah, lovely. Charlie.
Please.
Thank you, Charlie. S.
Can I have a consonant, please?
P.
Can I have a consonant, please?
F.
Can I have a consonant, please?
R.
Can I have a vowel, please?
A.
Can I have a consonant, please?
G.
Can I have a vowel, please?
E.
Can I have a vowel, please?
I.
Can I have a consonant, please?
And the last one, R.
Oh. Song Grapier?
I'm too small, please.
You can, and I get excited when we have an interesting number selection and possibly an interesting solution to find. Let's see. The little two are 3 and 5, and then the big ones we know, 100, 25, 50, and 75, and the all-important target, 880.
25 is 3.
75 over 25, 3.
Times 100.
Times 100, 300.
Minus 5.
295.
And times by 3.
Times by 3, 885. And you haven't used that yet. Well done. Another really tricky one. I can get you to half away, which isn't allowed on this game, so leave it with me.
Please.
Thank you, Charlie. L.
Consonant, please.
T.
Consonant, please.
B.
Consonant, please.
N.
Consonant, please.
D.
Vowel, please.
I.
A vowel, please.
A.
A vowel, please.
I.
And a vowel, please. Thank you.
And the last one.
Thank you.
Sure.
Thank you, Florence. J.
And a vowel.
O.
And a consonant.
S.
And a vowel.
U.
And a consonant.
L.
And a vowel.
E.
And a consonant.
W.
And another consonant.
S.
And another consonant, please.
And lastly...
Energy, very good.
So
the act of going around asking for dinner, the word itself we think is tickling. There is one which...
Consonant, please.
Thank you, Charlie. N.
Can I have a consonant, please?
D.
Consonant, please.
G.
A vowel, please.
E.
A vowel, please.
U.
A vowel, please.
E.
A vowel, please.
O.
A consonant, please.
R.
And a vowel, please.
And the last one. A.
Your end?
Kind of betrays their...
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, Florence. N.
And a vowel?
E.
And a consonant?
L.
And a vowel?
E.
And a consonant?
P.
And a vowel?
U.
And a consonant?
C.
And a vowel?
O.
And another vowel, please.
And the last one.
And that's now.
Pounce there.
Pounce is there.
And 3 small, please.
You can indeed. Thank you, Charlie. 3 large, 3 little coming up. And the final numbers of the day are 7, 2, 9, 75, 25, and 100, and the target to reach 500.
2 times 100.
I don't need to write that off. That'll get you 7.
1?
Yes, I did find this one. If you say 9 minus 2 is 7, 75 minus 7 is 68, times that by the actual 7 for 476, and add the 25, 501.
Well done. I keep getting in his heels.
More sitting than standing at the moment when I can... Yeah.
How many inches?
These are 10 centimetres, so what's that, 3 and a bit? That's my little
countdown.